Hello, my name is Andrew W.K., and I'm going to be talking about interactions on the computer. Seek and ye shall find. That is the saying, and I believe it illustrates what we can experience on the computer to the degree that you can find about just almost anything you're looking for. And if you're looking for what might be described as negative experiences, oh, you'll find them. But if you're looking for positivity and beauty, you can find that too. Same goes for what you put out on there. You can put out a bunch of negative stuff, or you can put out a lot of positive stuff. Actually, both have value. Both are okay. And I would say fixating too much on either one is selling yourself short. We want ultimately the strength to enjoy the full spectrum of all the world has to offer, all the computer has to offer. It's a very powerful tool. It's up to us how we use it. And we would be limiting ourselves to avoid it because of the perhaps very intense negative or even overwhelmingly positive aspects that it brings. We want to be able to use the computer like a hammer. And a hammer can be the best thing to remove a nail or drive a nail in, and also could be used to hit somebody in the eye. So it all depends how you use these very powerful and multifaceted tools. And while a computer might not seem like a hammer, if you have a very large computer and you use it to pound a nail in, it will get the job done.